A-Lane, A-1, marshal ready, drive ready. Go race it, John and Tony. I just lost it at A-1, I think you have added Brandon Clement. Getting across the line. Brandon JJ left, Alex JJ, coming away, they foul, getting ready to cross that. Cross to that first lap. So your race here, Brandon Clement in that vehicle, next pilot, field black. With JJ and Coach. Sarah, two to down left of the field. One, so on the close. Top of the bumper and that is now a contact. Jacob popping up now to the fourth spot. Moving out of the to the fifth. So one, two, and three on the speed. Okay, on the pace. Out of the Jason, that's an improvement now to the 3 spot. Now Jason drops to the 4, out of front, there's 2, and that 3 spot. Brandon and left Tyler, 1 and 2. Brandon and left. Off to the top of the 3 spot, and out there, looks like Jason got 45 minutes and 45 seconds left on the last 3 spot. Okay, look like something happened. Let's see, this is JJ and that is out. And JJ now in a 3 out of 4. So that's the call that is at the first battle between JJ and Alex Whitehall. Hot. Let's call up on the grid. Alex Whitehall goes to 2. And it's going to be Whitehall to the 4th spot. Take the 5, Zalo in the 6. Let's watch Joker and Alex in front of the driver, all wide out of JJ, Alex there in the deep corner, left tower, red on side, blue in that first side, so Brandon all by himself, and out, 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 and out All right, down to 7 seconds left. Danny Clay's gonna go down for victory lap. Looks like Alex and Lester on the line. Alex and Lester on the line. JJ, your solution. What's about the line? You will be done.
Brandon Clemens done.
Ready for JJ to finish. And JJ, 81 miles to the JJ, 2, 3, and 4, JJ, 2, and Val, and the 6.